reaction vid I wanted to do. What? Okay, so it turned on. And let's see. This is the news. This is my news guy. Okay. Let's turn on widgets. Widgets right there. You press widgets. And then you go to YouTube. Yeah, YouTube! Yay, YouTube! And then, there you go. Hello. Okay. Now, okay. We're gonna type in daily dose. So, what I was gonna react to is some of my videos. Yeah, I'm hot. Okay, daily. Okay. Daily dose. Okay, so there's my channel right there, Daily Dose Girl, and I have 2 subscribers, and that's my face right there. Gonna keep it there for a second, so this is the head of the picture. Okay, is that enough? I think. Okay. Let's go to my channel. And let's react to my ice pop making, homemade ice pop. Let's do this one. Let's boom. Okay, it's starting. Let's put it loud. This looks so weird. Okay, so somehow my TV is literally like malfunctioning. Okay. So let's fix it now and see. Let's see. Okay, so it's restarting, I guess. I don't know why, but I guess it's just restarting. Oh, yeah. Hey, Sam. She's right at my door. Like, I'm gonna come in. Okay. I was just waiting. Like, I didn't even know what was going on. And then I had to cut some off because I was, like, waiting for so long. And then I figured out, oh, maybe I have to restart the TV and stuff.
At least 2 trucks were involved in a crash on the Bergen County Highway. This happened earlier this morning around 6 o'clock
on
Route 287
widgets?
Northbound in Oakland. It involved a dump truck carrying stone and asphalt and a UPS truck. All lanes were closed when it happened, but traffic is moving again. So far, it's not clear what led to the crash or if anyone was hurt.
YouTube. Flip pencil. Just be a cup. making homemade ice maps. Okay, so let's play it. Okay. Come on, load.
So I am doing
okay, it started.
A really fun new video.
Let's get to a fun part, guys. Are you not strong enough to pull a piece of tape? That's what I meant. Done with another ice pop, and then let's skip to a different part. Okay, here's another fun part. Oh wait, it's loading. Okay. Oh, I spilled it. This is the time when we spilled it, and my mom was like, "What's going on?" I'm like, oh, we're making you, and that's why. It's a surprise.
Okay, anyway. Okay.
I'm just like, oh my gosh, what am I doing? Oh my god. I'm so stupid sometimes. Making one for me. So mine is all orange though, so like really good. And then I'm putting the tape on it and close it, and then we all put it downstairs. Okay, so now I'm putting it in the freezer downstairs. probably freezing to death.
Oh, there's still liquid.
Yeah.
How come?
Truth is, I only waited 1 minute and I pretended that it was ice. And it was just a drink. Because I didn't want to wait. It was actually really boring.
It's
really
hard because you're not going to.
That's behind the scenes of the video.
So we'll see you in a little bit after they're done.
Yeah,
so
like 1 minute. They're done now. Done. Okay, let's just skip this part. This is the part when Ellie spilled
down
it on
here.
The drying machine.
Down here.
So, when my mom came downstairs, I covered it with my hand so she didn't see it at all. I was right there, then there, I was looking for something to wipe it with. I was like, no, that's white. I can't wipe it with that. Okay, good. Behind the scenes of this part, I yelled at Ellie because she already drank it. So, but now I was mad at her, so I didn't let her pretend to drink it in front of the camera because it was stupid. Whoa. I'm just drinking, not even sucking on it or eating it. I'm drinking it because it was liquid and I didn't want to wait. That's the truth behind the scenes of it. That's why you have the pause button. Imagine if there was no such thing as a pause button. Literally. And then we all finished ours. And then we were done. So, yeah. Okay, well, anyway, I think that's enough because I don't want to go over 15 minutes because then I won't be able to upload it. But I will see you guys in the next video. Hope you enjoyed, and I will do more reaction videos to my own cringy videos like I always do and react to other stuff too, but not right now. I'm so sorry. But I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.